hate us so much.
Because their brains got broke, I reckon.
I killed one of them. Did you see that, Mr. BJ?
Good on you, kid.
I have been here before. The week after Weihnachten. My friend, she made me sneak in here so we could look for the bathhouse ghosts. The heating was off because of the bombs. And there was ice in the pool. We danced to gramophone records in her Obermann's office. And I remember laughing and breathing and being afraid someone would catch us and take me away from her. I made a promise. Whatever would happen to me, I would find a way back to her.
You can't go by yourself. Not with them monsters out there.
If I do not go, I might as well let the monsters rip my insides out. I will go up through that hole, and you will help me. I know you will, Mr. BJ.
Here. Listen, I can come with you.
No, silly soldier man. You will stop Helga. I will be careful.
As a kid, we had a monster in our basement. My father said if I'd done wrong, he'd creep out at night and come for me. I tried to do no wrong, but the monster came all the same. For the church ruins. Helga's gotta be there. Whatever she's doing, it's bad, and you gotta stop it. And snatch the goddamn folder. Only one more hillbilly boy. Only one more.
Thank you.
hear you, Annette.
I think I found my friend. She's locked inside this big house. There's the back way. I will save her.
Just...
No time, Mr. PJ. I have to run.
Just be careful.
Geräusche aus der Altstadt gehört. War das vielleicht der Amerikaner, über den Helga mit Herrn Schreiner gesprochen hat?
Ich denke nicht. Er muss schon tot sein. Wahrscheinlich sind...
Alarm! Ich brauche Verstärkung!
Jawohl, Kommandant! Verstärkungseinheit kommt sofort!
Drives this madness. You're like a blind worm tumbling your way through the soil. deeper and deeper into the rotting bowels of the earth, into the dark places that are left forgotten.
Searching for.